Hi, my name is David Weeb, and here we have a mess of a website about Apollo 11. Now, the information on it itself is actually not bad. It is a NASA.gov website, and kids looking for information on the space program may very well stumble across this, but good luck to them making heads or tails of it, because it's an absolute mess. It looks like GeoCities from 1998 or something from MySpace. But I want to show you a really great Chrome extension that can really help a kid reading stuff like this. So it's called Mercury Reader. So in the address bar, I'll just type in Mercury Reader. I've done it already. So here it is. First one, the Chrome Web Store. They say it's a store, but this one is free. So you just add extension. And it should come up here in this upper right corner, and there it is. So I'll go back to this website and click on this. Oh yeah, you need to reload the page. And now let's try the Mercury Reader symbol, little rocket. I thought it was fitting for the Apollo program, and we'll start using the Mercury Reader. And now it's almost unrecognizable from what it was before. The clip art has been rendered much smaller. It's not nearly as distracting. All your text is in one place. And I'll just show you some of the options that you can do using Mercury Reader. You can go text from small to large. This can help. If you do have dyslexia or any other kind of reading disabilities, it can help to have the sans serif font. And I find it easier on my eyes when it goes dark. And I think that is I think you can agree, this is a big improvement. And now, much easier to read. All right, thanks for watching.